Welcome back to my channel. I am back today with another video, and as y'all can tell by the title and of course the thumbnail, we have another unit. She is on my head, y'all. I have a lot of things to say about her, so just stay tuned. But anyway, y'all, before we get too involved in what the unit is all about, big shout out to divatress.com for sending me this unit to do a review on. Thank you very much. It is highly and always appreciated over here. So yeah, big shout out to you. So let's talk about the unit. So I'm gonna give you all little details about the unit before we jump right in. This one right here is from Zuri Sis. This is what she is looking like. The name of her is called Rich. As you can see, we have a cute little bob, y'all. I'm always here for the bob. And yeah, details about this one is, first of all, the main spec about this one is she has a thin top, lay flat style, as y'all can see. So as for the texture, we have a natural pressed texture. This is a natural color too, y'all, just in case y'all are interested. She has an HD lace front, 4-inch hand tie part, a shiftable part, and she has natural baby hairs. So obviously y'all can see the difference on the back, which I will be showing y'all a little bit closer in a few minutes. So anyway, if you're interested in what Rich is looking like, definitely go ahead and continue on watching. I give y'all everything good, bad, or indifferent.
Kissing my neck and grabbing my leg, pushing me backwards into your bed. Baby, you are all I need, but I don't wanna dive too deep. So I pick up my clothes and be on my way. Leave you a note saying I can't stay. Baby, you are all I need, but I don't wanna dive too deep, too deep. You can love somebody else until you're loving yourself. I need some direction before we dive into these sheets. Maybe on another day,
I'd encourage you to make me stay, but baby, I'm just... Okay, y'all, so let's talk about Miss Rich, y'all. I'm serious, like, she is super, super cute. I'm feeling this one, y'all. I'm pretty sure y'all can tell when I like a unit, and this one is definitely cute. I have just about all pros for this one. I don't even think I have a con. I don't think I have a con, y'all, but we'll see by the end of this video. So the first thing that I want to talk about is the texture, even though the main thing is the flat top. We'll get to that in a minute. But this texture, y'all, this texture is really, really pretty. This is a yakky type texture. Definitely no silking involved in this one. But in my opinion, I don't think it's too yakky. So I think my yakky people, as well as more of a silky people, y'all would all like this one, in my opinion. I think so. Anyway, it's just a perfect type of yak. So, yeah, as y'all can see, I'm running my fingers through it, y'all. I guess the texture of it helps it to be less tangly. I don't have any tangles. I didn't get any shedding. I can tell y'all that right now also. As for the flat top, she is definitely on flat. I am really loving these flat tops. This is my second one. I have another one coming for y'all. But this is my second one, and I was in love with the first one, and I'm in love with this one. I didn't put no heat on this unit, as y'all can see. And I mean, Zuri did the damn thing when they called it a flat top. Perfect. This is a plop and go, y'all. Y'all know I'm a lazy girl at heart. I cannot stand messing with a wig too long. And this one right here, once you put the baby hairs, if you even want the baby hairs, because you don't need them, she's good to go, y'all. Seriously, I am definitely a fan of it. Plop and go, for real, for real. And also, they did say that this is shiftable. You can shift it middle or to the left. This is on my right side, y'all. Y'all know I'm a lefty, but I just left it here because it was just easier, and I could do either or. But obviously, if we don't shift it, it's even. But if you do shift it, you will probably get like an asymmetrical, whatever, however you pronounce that word, asymmetrical bob, one side longer than the other. But this is what she's looking like if you don't shift her. So I'm good with it. I love the length of it. It's perfect. Y'all, she's really, really lightweight and flowy. She has some body to her, so I'm definitely feeling it, y'all. I mean, I don't have any cons for her, period. And the price of this one is even better, y'all. You can find this one on divatress.com for only $31.99. So I think she is good, y'all. I think if you like a yakky texture, you love bobs, I think you should go ahead and pick this one up. It's really good, y'all. Seriously, y'all know I would not tell y'all no lies. So anyway, y'all, if you have any questions, concerns, or whatever, just drop down in the comment section. Y'all know I talk to everybody. I talk back. So I'm gonna go ahead and end this video. Please like, subscribe, and of course comment, and let me know what y'all think. What y'all think? Did y'all try the flat top units or what? Like, if y'all haven't, go ahead and get it, y'all. And I will see y'all in my next one.